Behind every effective WordPress site, there stands a WordPress plugin. A WordPress plugin is a piece of software we can install and activate to further customize and enhance the functionality of our WordPress site. In other words, WordPress plugins enable you to add amazing features to your WordPress website, including opt-in forms, Stripe payment integration, embedded loan calculators, and SEO optimization. There are thousands of WordPress plugins available, some of which are free while others require a premium subscription in order to use enhanced features. According to HubSpot's WordPress plugin stats, there are currently 59,825 free plugins available in the WordPress plugin directory. Choosing the right plugin to boost the functionality of a website can be a challenging task due to a large number of WordPress plugins available. For your convenience, we put together a list of the 5 most amazing free WordPress plugins you can use to make your WordPress site more performant. In every business, customers are the lifeblood. For a business to survive in the online world, it must attract targeted customers from search engines. A simple way to attract hundreds of thousands of interested customers from search engines like Google is through SEO. One of the tools you can use to perform SEO is Yoast SEO for WordPress. The Yoast SEO is one of the most popular WordPress plugins for SEO, with over 5 million active installations and 27,508 users with 5-star ratings. Yoast SEO makes it easy to optimize your blog posts, pages, and images on WordPress. In Yoast SEO, the readability analysis is separated from the SEO analysis. A readability analysis in Yoast SEO will provide you with insight into your blog post. Using this insight, you'll be able to determine whether your content is easy or difficult for your esteemed readers to understand. The Yoast readability insights include things like word complexity, passive voice, active voice, consecutive sentences, paragraph length, transition words, etc. Through Yoast SEO analysis, you can learn how to improve your search engine optimization so that potential clients can easily find your business or content on search engines. Among the insights provided by Yoast SEO are SEO title lengths, text length, key phrase and slug, meta description length, internal links, outbound links, etc. Hence, if you want more interested clients coming to your business from search engines, I suggest installing the Yoast SEO WordPress plugin. Getting interested clients into your business is important, but staying in touch with them is even more crucial. Staying in touch with every client who visits your business website can be done by seeking their contact information, such as their email address. Using a WP Form WordPress plugin, you can embed a contact form on your website to request your site's contact information. Here's what the WP Form WordPress plugin Contact Us form looks like. You can see a field for the client's name on the WP form, where they can enter their name so you can identify them. Additionally, you can see the email field for clients to enter their email addresses, as well as the comment box for clients to share any messages or information they wish to share with the business. Besides creating contact forms, this plugin lets you make subscription forms, payment forms, and login forms. WP Form WordPress plugin has amazing features such as instant notifications, spam protection, smart conditional logic, drag and drop form builder, and entry management, so you can track all your leads in one place. In terms of opportunity for online business owners, social media is one of the best platforms available. The NovaShare WordPress plugin allows us to utilize the limitless possibilities of social media by adding a social sharing button to share our content directly from our website to our social media profiles. This way, our potential clients can enjoy our awesome content, learn more about our company, and purchase our products or services on social media. The NovaShare plugin is lightweight, therefore, it does not hinder your website load time. The plugin also has other amazing features such as tweet-to-click block, GDPR friendly, social share count recovery, Pinterest image hover pins, share buttons for all the social networks existing on the web, follow widget, analytics and link shortening, share counts. The share count displays how many times a blog post has been shared. Key keeping track of all your business activities is always a good idea. This will enable you to gather information about how many people visit your business website, the time they spend on it, what they click and what they don't click, the most popular posts, and so on. One WordPress plugin that can provide the kinds of insights I just cited is Monitor Insights. Monitor Insights is an analytics WordPress plugin with over 3 million active installations and 5 stars. As shown in the image below, the plugin will provide you with an overview report of your website once it has been installed. Additionally, it will show you the number of new versus returning visitors, the breakdown of devices, as well as the top 10 countries from which you get your visitors, and the top referrals. Here are some of the amazing features of the Monitor Insights WordPress plugin. Analytics tracking such as scroll tracking, file download tracking, forms tracking, SEO score tracking, e-commerce tracking, outbound link tracking, and so on. Custom reports such as real-time reports, analytics overview reports, page insights in the admin bar, behavior reports, content reports, form reports, site speed reports, etc. Integrations such as WooCommerce, all WordPress form plugins, Google Optimize, Facebook Instant Articles, CookieBot, and so on. The design of our website can either encourage or discourage our clients from doing more business with us. That's why you're going to want to use the Stackable WordPress plugin to ensure your website design is on the right track. A Stackable WordPress plugin transforms Gutenberg blocks into page builders, making it easy to build impressive websites, landing pages, and sales pages. There are dozens of codeless UI kits built into the plugin, hundreds of ready-to-use block designs and variations, and much more. In order to enjoy other enhanced features of the plugin, upgrading to the premium version will be the preferred option. By using WordPress plugins, we will be able to improve our website's performance. One of the awesome things about WordPress plugins is they do not require any coding or complicated settings to work. Once we have installed and activated the WordPress plugin of our choice, we are good to go. Listed below are the 5 required WordPress plugins for business websites discussed in this guide: Yoast SEO, WP Forms, NovaShare, Monitor Insights, Stackable,